Alright guys, we just finished up this white oak log there. Made the final slabs out of that.
And we're moving on.
Cousin brought a leftover cedar log from their mantle. We're gonna go ahead and mill this down
and make some nice cedar boards out of it.
Here we go. Made some real nice boards there out of that. Sure smells nice around here now. We got 3, 4, 5, 6, 9 boards and one inch board left on the mill. sugar that makes a pretty lumber there. Cut it half inch thick. This is on just the, I guess you'd call it panel boards for the basic project. All right, well, I want to thank you all for coming along today. Sure made some beautiful lumber out of that cedar. We're going to move on next into the big cherry here. See if we can't make some more really unique bar tops. So we'll be milling them up about 2.5 inches thick. We'll see what we got. But we got a lot of work in front of us to get to that point. So we're going to get busy. Thanks again for tuning in. We'll see y'all next time on Ohio Talks.